War. Words followed quickly into the fathoms of infamy, upon which gestures fail the resilience of blood. Men lose consciousness in the hell of mortal pains, forever in the mind where a thousand generations do not shed in tears the liquidation that is life, and the born right not to be pulled by the magic of war that is enamoured in words to which the heart is easily swayed, by the glorious idea of fiction that is of victory.